Hi there. In this video, you will get to know how to recover deleted or lost pictures from Sony Cybershot camera. Watch this video. If your photos got deleted accidentally from your Sony camera or SD card goes inaccessible due to which you are not able to access your lovable photos. To begin with, either connect your Sony Cybershot camera or the SD card used in it to the computer. Then go to the site recoverdigitalphotos.com. And download the software on your system. Later, install and launch the software. On its main window, select Recover Photos module among the modules available. Then choose either Recover Deleted Photos or Recover Lost Photos. Later, you will get this window. Accordingly, choose your camera or SD card and hit Next. On this screen, choose the file types to recover or skip the step if you don't know file extensions. Then, software scans the entire drive and upon successful completion, it opens the next window with a list of deleted images. Here, select the required pictures from the list and hit Next. Finally, give the location to save the recovered images and proceed further. Software will save the images and opens the destination folder where you can see your deleted photos. So friends, get this software and recover your deleted data from all the models of Sony Cybershot camera. If you want to try the software, you can get it from the link provided in the description below. If you have any questions, comment here and hit like if this video was helpful. Thank you. Goodbye.